Hi guys, this is Vanessa. Welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how I cook omena. With me I have some fresh omena. I have tomatoes and onions that I've diced like so. So I have a sufuria that I've just put on low heat. I'm going to add the omena. Then I'll proceed to add some oil. Just add a generous amount of oil because I want to brown this. So I've just increased the heat a bit so that the pan can pick up, the sufuria can heat up before I turn it down. And before I proceed any further, I'm going to add just a bit of salt. If you add too much, your omena will be what do I say? Should be bitter. So just use a little bit amount of salt and wait for it to heat up. This is fresh omena, so because I'm using fresh omena, I'll not use lemon. The only ingredients that I'm going to use to cook this omena are the omena itself and some onions and tomatoes. So let's just brown this, then I'll show you what I'll do next step. I've turned down the heat and I'll just keep cooking this until it's brown. Forms a nice consistency. If you leave it for too long without stirring, it might burn on the downside. Now I'm using a hard sufuria so that it doesn't burn. So as you can see, it's coming along just fine. Just continue stirring, and once it browns, I'll remove it. I'll give it a minute to cook the down part till it browns. I'm in the countryside, so I have access to fresh omena from the lake. Remember in my previous video, I showed you how I cook fresh omena that has not dried. But this one is dried omena that I just want to dry, so that you guys can see various ways to cook omena. So my omena has browned, guys. I'm just going to pick some so that you can see the brown consistency, and it is crunchy. Just let it cook for a short time before I remove it. So I'm just removing this omena and putting it in a different plate so that the oil can remain at the bottom, and I remove the oil. You can see the amount of oil that has remained. Yeah, that is the oil, and this is my omena. So I'll remove this oil, leave a little, and fry the tomatoes and onions. So guys, I've just added my onions into the sufuria. So I'll let this one caramelize, brown, before I add my tomatoes. It's at this point where I'll add my tomatoes. Let them cook until the tomato base comes up. at this point where I'll add my cooked omena. Then just mix this one through. Mix it properly and give it a minute to cook. If you like lime or lemon, you can add, but because this is fresh omena, it is not bitter, there's no need of adding lime to dilute the bitter taste. It's fine on its own. So let me serve this and we'll see how it looks. Let me turn down the heat. Yeah, so this is how it looks, guys. This is how I cook my omena. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another video.